this is the brand which is called Victoria Thomas. We're both designers, so we do the collection since 2012. And the collection is pretty much inspired by men's wardrobe, like essentials of the men's wardrobe. We're reconstructing them to adapt to women's body. Also, we have a lot of colors which came from like pretty much Tim Burton kind of thing, you know, we mixed different references like black, a bit gothic, and we also have super bright and more contemporary and crazy, colorful things. This Napa lamp coat with the suede leather on the sleeves, like quite graphic.
This collection is about a kind of travel, very contemplative, very calm. And you can see different techniques and different savoir-faire used in the clothes. So the idea is to have a real focus on the quality and the details of the clothes, but also to have a kind of very chic and easygoing wardrobe. They are all natural materials, a lot of silk and cotton. What you can see here with all the stitchings, they are very specific materials. These are collaboration pieces with a workshop based in Bangladesh. It's called Living Blue. And they actually produce my pigment, the indigo pigment, and they do all the quiltings. It's handmade. This is a tank top, and you can see the back, there's a pleated detail, and also you have all these fringes that actually come from all these stitches that you can see here. So I think this piece is quite strong because it's based on a very traditional technique, as I said, from the workshop I work with in Bangladesh, but in the same time, it's a kind of reinterpretation in a more modern and couture way.
Les inspirations sont autour du vêtement masculin-féminin. Donc je travaille beaucoup les combinaisons, c'est l'ADN de la marque. Et je travaille aussi beaucoup les costumes, c'est-à-dire qu'on a des pièces de haut, des pièces de bas, travaillées dans la même matière. Ça donne l'illusion de la combinaison, mais on n'est pas forcément en combinaison. Aujourd'hui, par exemple, je porte une robe revisitée à partir d'une chemise de cuisinier. Et là, j'aime aussi le vêtement de travail, souvent masculin, que je peux travailler pour le fit d'une femme. Parce qu'une femme apporte la grâce, l'allure à un vêtement qui peut être parfois surtaillé. On va prendre le pouvoir et on va l'adapter. Ce modèle, il s'appelle Marie-Agnès. On a double boutonnage des deux côtés. Ça permet en fait ce côté un peu transgressif que j'aime beaucoup, suggestif aussi. Cette combinaison s'ouvre quand on la déclipse complètement. Je trouve ça extrêmement intéressant.